You don't know where that signal came from. It could be from anywhere.
No, like the turbulent churning up of some potentially heinous act.
Nah, I don't really get scared.
And this isn't funk. I was creating a techno house industrial
book from
G-Files.
Oh, sorry. Hi, I'm Inez.
You're welcome, Penelope. It just took a bit of red-haired heroics.
Keep facing west. And what song does he sing in the shower?
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, my. That last question will definitely be a six-month analysis. Oh, yeah.
You need to control yourself, Deuce. You're too easily excitable. You've got to stop going butt-zerk.
Love is love. Just like me and my Cody Road.
The cookies to sell, okay? Just help me sell them.
I'm missing something here. What is he trying to tell me?
Oh, I... me? Sure.
Betty?
Hi, Chaz. Wow. Oh, I got something for you too. But it's at home. I'll go get it.
Yeah. I've got to run. I've got some damage control to do. Or the time you got food poisoning at the Valentine's dance and had to be rushed to emergency.
Then
just forget about it, you know? It was just one game show.
Wow! Oh, I got something for you too. But it's at home. I'll go get it.
Otto, Sparks, Gibson, you three must search for the way out. There must be a secret exit.
Or he's going to destroy himself in the entire world.
Can I help it if I need a different outfit for each class? Someone has to have some style.
Doesn't sound like an apology to me.
Yeah, exactly. Like I said, predict.
I have to know what Ethan and Harry is said to be crowned Queen Bumblebee, or else.
Yeah. I've got to run. I've got some damage control to do. Or the time you got food poisoning at the Valentine's dance and had to be rushed.
Hi, Chaz. Wow. Oh, I got something for you too. But it's at home. I'll go get it.
Warm you up in no time. And from now on, whenever you get cold feet, you'll think of me.
Belle, I told you to stay at least 10 blocks away from me at all.
I don't want to know what you did about it.
If we can't stop that monster from out here, can we neutralize its power core from inside?
But at least it's better than building another giant robot.
Chaz is coming here today. Look at this outfit. Can this get any worse?
I don't want to know what you did about it.
We share some DNA, but don't worry. It's okay. He's nobody.
Really? It's really looking like my dad.
I
So when you destroy everything, my dad can't blame me. As a galactic guardian, I command you to return that ruby! X5, if we can't stop that monster from out here, can we neutralize its power core from inside? As a galactic guardian, I command you to return that ruby.
This is a mission, Sparky, not a blind date. What's the word?
I'm going to be the biggest dweeb at this dance. Oh, if only I had some kind of gal pal to come with me.
Wait, you're some kind of gal, and you're my pal.
All the attention and all the pizza and a blanket, and she's always showing. I'm going to be the biggest dweeb at this dance. Oh, if only I had some kind of gal pal to come with me. Wait, you're some kind of gal, and you're my pal. It's picture day today, and I can't get anything on myself. I've never had a good photo taken. Something bad always happens to ruin it.
Won't there be other people on the bus? Human people?
Ah, you'll probably be right at home in the woods. They're so plain.
Oh, big deal. She's here. This has been the most boring party ever. No giveaway presents, no games, and when do we get some...
We're really just Wufu in training. Don't you think Fury's overstating at a school?
Otto, Sparks, Gibson, you three must search for the
way
out.
The ones who taught me the ways of the power primate many years ago. This is something I must do alone.
First the messy breakup, then the custody battle over Brittany. You two must just hate each other.
Wash? No, it means that instead of losing one villain, we've gained two more.
It's awesome. There were like six of us. Anyway, I had to stay off it for over a month, and I took the SEALed training course online. Oh, you silly. Your turn.
He'd probably take him somewhere cold, like the Arctic or something.
Be looking horrible tomorrow from lack of sleep. I'm going to bed.
Stubbornness is ruining the whole dojo, and your stink is strong enough to wake the dead.
Juice, aim for maximum flatulence at the trampoline's lowest point.
I believe the point Gibson is trying to make is that we can find excitement anywhere, even somewhere uninhabited.
Be looking horrible tomorrow from lack of sleep. I'm going to bed.
Stubbornness is ruining the whole dojo, and your stink is strong enough to wake the dead.
Juice, aim for maximum flatulence at the trampoline's lowest point.
In case you haven't noticed, this isn't the biggest boat contest. It's a biggest fish contest, and my dad is gonna win.
But we're afraid to ask for good reason. Says here, smashed chandeliers are bad luck. Full moons are even worse luck.
Dude, aim for maximum flatulence at the trampoline's lowest point.
You're looking horrible tomorrow from lack of sleep. I'm going to bed.
Any guess which of these is Mikey's inner self?
Way. He'd probably take him somewhere cold. Like the Arctic or something.
Teens, but we're afraid to ask for good reason. Says here, smashed chandeliers are bad luck. Full moons are even worse luck.
Let's blow off some steam in the hollow room. You down for some training, Mike?
I believe the point Gibson is trying to make is that we can find excitement anywhere, even somewhere uninhabited.
Let's blow off some steam in the hollow room. You down for some training, Mike?
Maybe Bangoon's supervillain is Nuclea?
I believe the point Gibson is trying to make is that we can find excitement anywhere, even somewhere uninhabited.
Well, they're not for you. They're gonna help me enjoy your birthday.
Stubbornness is ruining the whole dojo, and your stink is strong enough to wake the dead.
You're looking horrible tomorrow from lack of sleep. I'm going to bed.
They're not for you. They're going to help me enjoy your birthday. I'll leave you bros alone. I wouldn't want a bro death messing up a snowy old flea bag's birthday.
Let's blow off some steam in the hollow room. You down for some training, Mike?
Stubbornness is ruining the whole dojo. And your stink is strong enough to wake the dead.
That skating routine she's making us do is impossible. Penelope, we have to go.
The nightmare monster thingy guys must have been...
Wolfu is a real form of martial arts too, jerk.
It's like a great big Wild West show. Horse riding, dancing.
Bottom and ooze, unless there's jewels in it.
Oh, listen, they give.
I never wanted to be here in the first place.
The nightmare monster thingy guy must have.
Heather, Hillary, meet my gran.
Zeus! Aim for maximum flatulence at the trampoline's lowest point.
Stubbornness is ruining the whole dojo. And your stink is strong enough to wake the dead.
That's Chaz's grandmother. Chaz is coming here today.
Look at this outfit. Can this get any worse? I'm going to be the biggest dweeb at this dance. Oh, if only I had some kind of gal pal to come with me.
Wait, you're some kind of... gal, and you're my pal.
We interrupt this program with a message from the most beautiful pranker in the galaxy.
We have to get that egg before Maximus. We can't let another species become extinct.
Joy!
Master Yo, it's not that we don't appreciate what you were trying to do.
Ever.
And you're not even halfway through.
Let's blow off some steam in the hollow room. You down for some training, Mike?
Smelly like a reptile.
Okay, but, it's like a great big Wild West show. Horse riding, dancing. Master Yo, it's not that we don't appreciate what you were trying to do.
I've often wondered if Kira's human preoccupation for such frivolous play would spread to the others, Gibson.
I'm pretty much against anything that contains the words bottom and ooze, unless there's jewels in it.
Let's blow off some steam in the hollow room. You down for some training, Mike?
Mason? The musclehead that kicked me out of here yesterday? Yeah, me. And I'm awesome!
Won't there be other people on the bus? Human people?
Nice crown, kid. You a royal or playing dress up?
You can try your run, but I
taking over this island once and for all!
Nice try. But you're gonna appreciate art even if I have to douse you in watercolor.
The point Gibson is trying to make is that you can find excitement anywhere, even somewhere unhabitable.
Yeah, me. And I'm awesome!
Save your strength. They will always be back.
Nice crown, kid. You know, we're playing dress up.
Of course you're better at a dumb boy shooter game than I am.
I'm really good at Wu-Fu in training. Don't you think Fury's overstating it?
Do you think this all falls far enough away?
Turn that ruby! This is a mission, Sparky, not a blind date. What's the word?
Ow! That thing's duller than a conversation with you! Maybe I
so
can
Robin
use my
that Harriet is just using him, and that she's really super... Yeah! If we show Robin Harriet's bad side, then he won't like her anymore. Operation Make Harriet Erupt Like a Volcano, here they go!
You shadows don't scare me!
Learn the lesson himself so you can get your feet massaged. You know this is Yang we're talking about.
Steam in the hollow room. You down for some training, Mikey?
I don't want to know what you did about it.
Of course you're better at a dumb boy shooter game than I am.
Ow! That thing's duller than a conversation with you. Maybe I can use my trans...
Yeah, me. And I'm... Awesome! You can try to run, but I'm taking over this island once and for all!
Harriet's bad side, then he won't like her anymore. Operation Make Harriet Erupt Like a Volcano, here they go.
Zack! Bummy Rippa is unclogging kids with the original plunger from How I Met Your...
I have to sell more cookies than a Harriet and be crowned Queen Bumblebee, or else...
Oh, that's right here. It comes pre-installed with Panache 8.0.
Of course you're better at a dumb boy shooter game than I am.
Learn the lesson himself so you can get your feet massaged. Bye, bye, bye.
Bye. I don't wanna be a fool for you. Just another player in your game to do. It might sound crazy, but it ain't no lie. Baby, bye, bye, bye.
Bye, 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 bye,
bye. And you're not even halfway.
But I don't see the official seal.
Oh, hi, Betty. I just finished buying lots of expensive things for my bedroom, and Daddy is making an appointment with Little Miss Designer Magazine as we speak.
Okay, if you're a king, where's your crown?
Yeah, I suppose I deserve that.
Oh, listen, they give us the cookies to sell, okay? Just help me sell them.
I'm pretty much against anything that contains the words bottom and goose. Unless there's jewels in it.
Have faith in the boy. He'll face his fears. After all, you did.
Well, it was bound to go toxic eventually.
Trying to make is that we can find excitement anywhere, even somewhere uninhabited.
That's the first time I've heard the word sister without the words my and stupid in front of it.
Faith in the boy. He'll face his fears. After all, you did.
Please, I get more privacy in a public washroom.
Wait up! You need to know what we're up against.
Show Robin that Harriet is just using him, and that she's really super...
Wait up! You need to know what we're up against.
All right. Everyone ready to do this? We'll choose the playing option.
Fine.
I'm just gonna leave, so when you destroy everything, my dad can't blame me.
Wait up! You need to know what we're up against.
Gotta get the, special effects ready.
I'm going to be the biggest dweeb at this dance! Oh, if only I had some kind of gal pal to come with me.
Wait, you're some kind of gal, and you're my pal.
Oh, that's right here. It comes pre-installed with Panache 8.0.
It's tearing up my heart when I'm with you. When we are apart, I feel it too.
She did an interview with me, and I'm gonna look in the camera because I'm talking to you.
It's weird, you know, I just
All right, everyone ready to do this?
What's wrong with you guys?
Forget about it, you know, it was just one game show.
Where?
Talk about a perfect spot.
Second show, second concert I ever went to in my life on my own. Poison and Tesla.
First one. This one's not so bad. Yellow was my signature color, more orange, so I would say that's so bad.
That happened.
I would love to see Girl Rat. That's, you know, the rest of it, I'm like, whatever. But what I want to see them succeed.
When will people learn that honking doesn't make traffic move any faster? I've been waiting all week for that.
And the next thing you know, I was like, okay, that's the old spot. This is the old area. Once I got my bearings again, it's awesome to see what they did with it.
Yeah, it's weird. You know, a friend of mine lives, literally her building is right, almost in front of it.
Yang, we're really just Wufu in training. Don't you think Yuri's overstating at a school?
You know what someone said to me, and you know what? It was in Germany.
First one. This one's not so bad. Yellow was my signature color, or orange, so I would say that's so bad.
I'm going to be the biggest dweeb at this dance! Oh, if only I had some kind of gal pal to come with me.
Wait, you're some kind of gal, and you're my pal?
Hold on, second show, second concert I ever went to in my life, on my own. Poison and Tesla.
I'm just gonna leave, so when you destroy everything, my dad can't blame me.
I would love to see Girl Radical take the stage. That's, you know, the rest of it, I'm like, whatever.
Now, where is your leprechaun chub? Oh, there he is now. Oh, there he is now.
On a stick and a, how you say, medium soda.
First one. This one's not so bad. Yellow was my signature color, or orange, so I would say that's so bad.
Do you think the South Pole is far enough away?
Yeah, it's weird. You know, a friend of mine lives, literally her building is right, almost in front of it.
Yang, you just ordered a doomsday cow.
He did an interview with me, and I'm gonna look in the camera because I'm talking to you.
We'll choose the playing option.
This is a mission, Sparky, not a blind date. What's the word?
Yang, we're really just Wufu in training. Don't you think Fury's overstating at a school?
It's weird, you know, a friend of mine lives, literally, her building is right, almost in front of it. I'm not kidding you. I walk out, went to left. So Thanksgiving, I was there for Thanksgiving at her house cooking, and we literally went down there and went over there. I was like, oh, it's right here. Wow.
Wow. Oh, I got something for you, too. But it's at home. I'll go get it.
First one. This one's not so bad. Yellow was my signature color, or orange, so I would say that's so bad.
Of course you're better at a dumb boy shooter game than I am. Well, that's because he never stops playing!
I used to work there. Those security protocols are child's play to me.
My dad has been working too much, so he and I are gonna relax and go fishing. I've even got a bucket of bait worms in the garage.
This is gonna be the greatest woofoo night and a little less training party ever! Really? It's almost too good to be true!
Sorry to interrupt amateur hour, but I have a message for you prepubescent clowns. I used to work there.
Interview with me, and I'm gonna look in the camera because I'm talking to you. You know what someone said to me, and you know what? It was in Germany.
Hold on, second show, second concert I ever went to in my life on my own. Poison and Tesla. And the next thing you know, I was like, okay, that's the old spot. This is the old area. Once I got my bearings again, it's awesome to see what they did with it.
Yeah, it's weird. You know, a friend of mine lives, literally, her building is right almost in front of it. I'm not kidding you. I walk out, went to left. So Thanksgiving, I was there for Thanksgiving at her house cooking, and we literally went down there and went over there.
Hi, Timberlake.
There ain't no time to wait.
janitor doing here?
The following takes place on Monday from 5 p.m. to 6 p.m.
Can you guys go back to bickering?
I've been waiting all week for that.
That might be a problem. I might have kind of, sort of, a little bit. But maybe you shouldn't have just chosen some random fancy pants butt off the street.
Zach, the great white butt is getting away, and he's got juice.
I mean, you're afraid of everything, but ants? What's the janitor doing here?
I've been waiting all week for that.
I'm just gonna leave, so when you destroy everything, my dad can't blame me.
The following takes place on Monday from 5 p.m. to 6 p.m.
Can you guys go back to bickering?
I'm just gonna leave, so when you destroy everything, my dad can't blame me.
Can you guys go back to bickering?
I'm just gonna leave, so when you destroy everything, my dad can't blame me.
Can you guys go back to bickering?
I didn't forget. I'm just, getting ready. Gotta get the, special effects ready.
That might be a problem. I might have kind of, sort of, a little bit...
Cold stench! I'll handle it. You find a super secure place to store those smells.
Okay, I'm in. But one small problem. We need a butt to toss.
What's the janitor doing here?
Us! Bot 37 is us!
Forget about it. You know, it was just one game show.
I mean, you're afraid of everything, but...
Yeah, I suppose I deserve that.
He's our friend. We should be happy for
him. But I don't see the official seal.
What kind of weirdo would waste an entire day sitting on a big rubber burger? Where does that keep coming from? Come on, this is obviously a scam.
Now on, I'm going to be the politest skeleton alive. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm off to bone up on etiquette.
That might be a problem. I might have kind of, sort of, a little bit. I'm just gonna leave, so when you destroy everything, my dad can't blame me.
I mean, you're afraid of everything, but... And?
Maybe you shouldn't have just chosen some random fancy pants butt off the street.
Cold stench! I'll handle it. You find a super secure place to store those smells. Zach, the great white butt is getting away, and he's got juice!
Monkey ears, magic bubble candy?
We're really just Wufu in training. Don't you think Fury's overstating it a scoot?
Well, that's because he never stops playing!
I'm just gonna leave, so when you destroy everything, my dad can't blame me.
Zach, the great white butt is getting away, and he's got juice!
You shadows don't scare me! Ready, bro?
Maybe you shouldn't have just chosen some random fancy pants. I'm just gonna leave, so when you destroy everything, my dad can't blame me.
Oh, that's right here. It comes pre-installed with Panache 8.0.
This is a mission, Sparky, not a blind date. What's the word? I didn't forget. I'm just, getting ready.
Locate the Dawn Box. Coming in first has given us a taste for gold. We hope to be at the top of the podium from here on.
Oh no. You heard my dad. Smellborn was just some crazy, warm underwear loving crazy guy.
Okay. But, Heather, Hillary, meet my gran.
Locate the Dawn Box. Come in first to see what this taste for gold.
Entire scary family.
Zay takes the gold.
Samlayas Geva Mirmina travel outlanded.
Competed in far more dire situations.
Jungler's got rabies for a squirrel, but that didn't stop up.
All right, we'll investigate the sharks, but that's it. I have to get back and talk to Noah before lunch is over.
In far more dire situations. Jacques once got rabies from a squirrel, but that didn't stop us.
Wow. Can it do anything else?
I'm never going to get off this planet.
The following takes place on Monday from 5 p.m. to 6 p.m.
Competed in far more dire situations. Jacques once got rabies from a squirrel, but that didn't stop us.
Fin Samlayas Geva Mirmina travel outbending.
I can't believe the whole town is as obsessed as you.
Ugh, I'm so mad I could smash something.
Come on.
I thought we were gonna watch the new Bummy Ripper movie.
All right. We'll investigate the sharks, but that's it. I have to get back and talk to Noah before lunch is over.
Can you guys go back to bickering?
Yeah, we're taking the dark nugget dip.
I can't believe the whole town is as obsessed as you.
Hey, we were there too.
Come on. I thought we were going to watch the new Bummy Ripper movie.
From now on, I'm going to be the politest skeleton alive. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm off to bone up on etiquette. You just dial in a style, wear it, and it, how you say, coiffs your hair.
Maybe you should have just chosen some random bandana butt off the street.
From now on, I'm going to be the politest skeleton alive. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm off to bone up on etiquette.
Hey, we were there too, you know. Hey, we were there too, you know.
You just dial in a style, wear it, and it, how you say, coiffs your hair.
Still, it is a party. That'll be fun.
A little space, please.
Come on. I thought we were going to watch the new Bummy Ripper movie.
Way for Eleanor. You didn't think I was going to let you two hog all the wedgie glory.
Because every time you smell something, you end up getting lost, and we spend the rest of the day looking for you. So just stick close and breathe through your mouth.
Oh, gross! Which means juice has got to be around here somewhere.
Five, I'm going to a theme park. I don't think I need any weapons.
Robin, you have no clue where Halloween came from, do you?
The point is, today is repeating. It must have something to do with the time-bending electro stretcher.
Thought the magic in your horns can only be used for sweetness and sparkles and stuff like that.
Is your transition coming? You know, from world's worst villain to world's worst agent?
Heather, Hillary, meet my gran.
Sam, you wrecked my favorite doll hat!
Bad duck! Nice one! Bet that worked. Though, you're not concerned we just paired a bratty little monarch with one of the most evil butts in town?
And it's not a goat, it's a tunicorn whose two magical horns can only be used to make things special and sweet and represent everything good and nice in the world.
I'm pretty much against anything that contains the words bottom and ooze, unless there's jewels in it.
Wufu is a real form of martial arts, too.
Though we tried to solve our problems without force.
We can't activate the robot without Chiro. We'll have to fight without it.
As you can see, the weapons reflex trainer is designed to keep us on our toes. Or off them, as the case may be.
Believe.
Believe it, Otto. I am back. And this time, for good.
And it's not a goat! It's a unicorn, whose two magical horns can only be used to make things special and sweet and represent everything good and nice in the world.
Why would you have to live to be 1,000? Game 2 is tomorrow.
Magic in your horns can only be used for sweetness and sparkles and stuff like that.
Robin, you have no clue where Halloween came from, do you?
Yeah, we're taking the dark nugget dish.
Unhand that butt, plumber butt.
All the wedgie glory.
And it's not a goat, it's a unicorn, whose two magical horns can only be used to make things special and sweet and represent everything good and nice in the world.
So, you're not concerned we just paired a bratty little monarch with one of the most evil butts in town?
Clearly, you would cheer.
It's like a great big Wild West show. Horse riding, dancing.
Five, I'm going to a theme park. I don't think I need any weapons.
Robin, you have no clue where Halloween came from, do you? Remember to stay close, Sam, and don't go following your nose, okay? Because every time you smell something, you end up getting lost, and we spend the rest of the day looking for you. So just stick close and breathe through your mouth.
Heather, Hillary, meet my gran.
But the magic in your horns can only be used for sweetness and sparkles and stuff like that. And it's not a goat, it's a unicorn whose two magical horns can only be used to make things special and sweet and represent everything good and nice.
Of course you're better at a dumb boy shooter game than I am.
Well?
Yeah, no problem.
Still, it is a party. That'll be fun.
Hey, my philosophy is very simple. Just put yourself first. If you don't treat yourself like number one, the rest of the world will treat you like number two.
Yeah, no problem.
Hey, my philosophy is very simple. Just put yourself first. If you don't treat yourself like number one, the rest of the world will treat you like number two.
This is Earth. We don't have any interstellar spaceships.
Hey, wow. I were there too.
You didn't do anything else?
Still, it is a party. That'll be fun.
I made a bad choice.
Learn the lesson himself so you can get your feet massaged.
I'm never going to get off this planet. I think it's time for a showdown.
World's worst agent? Your transition coming. You know, from world's worst villain to world's worst agent?
should be happy for.
Robin, you have no clue where Halloween came from. Where was it even buried? It's a mystery. The point is, today is repeating. You must have something to do with the time that you refresher.
Is your transition coming? You know, from world's worst bit.
Oh, hot, 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 hot. Hot, 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 hot.
The point is, today is repeating. It must have something to do with the time-bending electro-stretcher.
Thought the magic in your horns can only be used for sweetness and sparkles and stuff like that.
Remember to stay close, Sam, and don't go following your nose, okay? Because every time you smell something, you end up getting lost and spend the rest of the day looking for you. So just stick close and breathe through your mouth.
Robin, you have no clue where Halloween came from, do you?
This is Earth. We don't have any interstellar spaceships.
We need some shiny things.
Oh, that's right here. It comes pre-installed with Panache 8.0. This is Earth. We don't have any interstellar spaceships.
If we show Robin Harriet's bad side, then he won't like her anymore. Operation Make Harriet Erupt Like a Volcano is a go.
Just to know, I mean, look at all the really soggy reading material.
I'm going to be the biggest dweeb at this dance. Oh, if only I had some kind of gal pal to come with me. Wait, you're some kind of gal, and you're my pal.
I'm never going to get off this planet.
Show Robin that Harriet is just using him, and that she's really super...
Why would you have to live to be 1,000? Game 2 is tomorrow.
You know what, Clive? Playing a villain on TV was fun, but being one in real life is even better!
Is your transition coming?
Robin, you have no clue where Halloween came from, do you?
Heather, Hillary, meet my gran.
Your transition coming. You know, from world's worst villain to world's worst agent. Your transition coming. You know, from world's worst villain to world's worst agent. Your transition coming. You know, from world's worst villain to world's worst agent.
Remember to stay close, Sam, and don't go following your nose, okay? Because every time you smell something, you end up getting lost and we spend the rest of the day looking for you. So just stay close and breathe through your mouth.
This is Earth. We don't have any interstellar spaceship.
We need some shiny things.
Playing a villain on TV was fun. But being one in real life is even better!
Show Robin that Harriet is just using him, and that she's really super...
On TV was fun, but being one in real life is even better.
Get to know. I mean, look at all the really soggy reading material.
To look your best for your date, I see.
This is Earth. We don't have any interstellar spaceship.
All right, we'll investigate the sharks, but that's it. I have to get back and talk to Noah before lunch is over.
You're right, Master Yo. Yang can handle pets. I, on the other hand, still, it is a party. That'll be fun.
Do you think the South Pole is far enough away?
This is Earth. We don't have any interstellar spaceship.
Wait for Eleanor! You didn't think I was gonna let you two hog all the wedgie glory.
normal all the time. I mean, I am normal. I intend to do a lot of dancing tonight. Come on, Chaz.
If you're such a great hero, let's see you fight these guys.
Please tell me there's an oracle so we can get out of here.
It's even uglier than I remember.
You better see for yourself.
Maybe Penelope is right. I can't...
because I had to dodge a whole lot of T-Rexes on the way in from Bedrock. But it might be an Audi, because it never runs Audi gas.
Good to know. I mean, look at all the really soggy reading material. Still, it is a party. That'll be fun.
You're right, Master Yo. Yang can handle pets. I, on the other hand...
I keep getting these yellow flyers every time I park my car. They're driving me crazy.
Save your strength. They will always be back.
Perhaps you shouldn't try to move.
A little deeply flawed.
Maybe Penelope is right. I can't compete.
Within you, Chiro, I owe you my life.
It is I, Monkey King. I have returned. Reborn.
Because love is tiring? Even if it's your sister?
This is Earth. We don't have any interstellar spaceship.
Get into his voicemail system. Statistics prove the people use their pet names or their birthdays as their code.
Chloe refuses to socialize outside of her goth circle. Refers to the other students as hall meat.
Hey, Sharon. You okay? Don't you know that it's a total turnoff to a guy if you throw yourself at him?
Algy, the copies for your surprise pop quiz are ready to be picked up at the printer.
Correct. Get into his voicemail system. Statistics prove that people use their pet names or their birthdays as their code. Don't you know that it's a total turnoff to a guy if you throw yourself at him?
So we can get out of here? You better see for yourself.
I think it's time for a showdown.
You're right, Master Yo. Yang can't handle pets. I, on the other hand...
It's Robin. He's been spending every second with Harriet. He isn't himself anymore.
Just promise me, if you wake up still old tomorrow morning, you have to come find me.
But isn't Heidi's intel usually a little... deeply flawed?
I made a bad choice.
It's Robin. He's been spending every second with Harriet. He isn't himself anymore.
You gonna be like this the whole way?
Yeah, we're taking the Dark Nugget down.
If you're such a great hero, let's see you fight these guys. Hey, we were there too, you know.
I can't believe the whole town is as obsessed as you.
Yang, we're really just Wufu in training. Don't you think Fury's overstating it a scoop?
That might be a problem. I might have kind of, sort of, a little bit... Blah! I hate cats.
Currently. Who said anything about swallowing them?
I If we show Robin Harriet's bad side, then he won't like her anymore. Operation Make Harriet Erupt Like a Volcano is a go.
So, I hear you ankle biters are having some stupid talent show.
Ferocia, how could you suggest such a thing?
Just
I
promise
have
me.
To somewhere could
you wake up,
Harriet.
Still.
You know, Yang, if you just learned to adapt and block your mind, we would.
All we have to do is make both Thorax and Ember feel special and keep them apart for a few more hours. We can do this.
The shields are in perfect order.
Know this monster?
You better see for yourself.
I've been so excited that it's been hard to keep it to myself. Know this monster?
The shields are in perfect order.
Please tell me there's an oracle so we can get out of here.
Who said anything about swallowing them?
Forget about it. You know, it was just one game show.
Just promise me, if you wake up still old tomorrow morning, you have to come find me. Who said anything about swallowing them?
We need some shiny things.
Isn't Heidi's intel usually a little deeply flawed?
Shock and awe!
I like it. But what on earth is that scary? Shock and awe! I like it.
You recreate Deuce's pain memories the way you want, and I will recreate Deuce's new, awesome, life-changing memories the way I want, and we'll see which one's scary. We just paired a bratty little monarch with one of the most evil butts in town? Ugh, I'm so mad I could smash something.
Give up hope? A Jedi never does. But here to see you, I am not.
Is this going to take long? I have to wash my hair, individually.
Well, it could be a dodge, because I had to dodge a whole lot of T-Rexes on the way in from Bedrock. But it might be an Audi, because it never runs Audi gas.
Do you know what's not rigged? The laws of physics. Assuming no air resistance and a vertical displacement of zero, horizontal displacement equals initial projectile velocity squared times the sine of twice the launch angle divided by the acceleration due to gravity.
Dino here's one of the stars of the show. You might even say he's a celebrosaurus.
Yang, we're really just Wufu in training. Don't you think Fury's overstating it?
I've often wondered if Chiro's human preoccupation for such frivolous play would spread to the universe.
And you're not even halfway through.
I was always with you. With you, Chiro. I owe you my life. Come on.
is one of the stars of the show. You might even say he's a celebrosaurus.
Played with the flying disc you were just holding.
Don't you know that it's a total turnoff to a guy if you throw yourself at him?
Well, it could be a dodge, because I had to dodge a whole lot of T-Rexes on the way in from Bedrock.
Give up hope? A Jedi never does. But here to see you, I am not.
That skating routine she's making us do is impossible.
Well, it could be a dodge, because I had to dodge a whole lot of T-Rexes on the way in from Bedrock.
Maybe this wasn't a good idea.
The shields are in perfect order. I don't think I need any weapons.
Shut up!
I don't believe that.